It was a tough break. It was a tough loss. Anytime you lose in that fashion, when you're so close, it's devastating. And I remember all of us being home. We were being cheered. You know, everyone was cheering for us, and we're like, but we got second. We didn't win. But the fans were so excited, and I think that's when we knew that we had done something great, even though we didn't win. It was a big turning point for women's soccer.